In this video, you'll see how to send VPC flow logs to Amazon OpenSearch Serverless using Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose. With this solution, you can create an OpenSearch Serverless collection to store VPC flow logs, create a Kinesis Data Firehose pipeline to forward the logs to OpenSearch Serverless, and examine the flow log data using OpenSearch dashboards. This solution uses native integration of VPC flow logs streaming to Kinesis Data Firehose. An AWS Lambda function transforms the logs into the required OpenSearch format. A Firehose delivery stream then buffers the streamed VPC flow logs and delivers them to an OpenSearch service destination endpoint, where they can be monitored in near real time. Any failed data goes into an Amazon S3 bucket. To get started, let's navigate to the Amazon OpenSearch service and create a new serverless collection. Let's give this collection a name. Because we're focusing on log analytics, we'll leave the collection type set to time series. We'll also use an AWS-owned key rather than creating our own. Let's make this access collection public and continue to the next step. Next, we'll select a previously created AWS Identity and Access Management, or IAM, user who's authorized to access OpenSearch dashboards. In this case, we'll grant all available permissions. We'll create a new data access policy for this collection. Let's review the settings and submit the collection. While we wait for the collection to be created, let's navigate to the Amazon Kinesis console. We'll create a Kinesis Data Firehose delivery stream. For the source, we'll specify direct PUT. For the destination, we'll specify Amazon OpenSearch Serverless. Let's enter a name for the stream. Next, we'll enable data transformation with AWS Lambda and create a function. We'll use the Lambda blueprint called General Kinesis Data Firehose Processing. We'll enter a name for the function and retain the default settings. Now that we've created the function, we can edit its code. For our purposes, we'll paste in the updated code. This code will decode the Kinesis data in the VPC flow logs from Base64 to JSON. Then it splits the payload to give us a specific feed. Let's deploy this code change. Next, let's return to Kinesis Data Firehose and choose this function for the delivery stream. For the destination, we'll specify the OpenSearch Serverless collection we created earlier. Let's enter an index name. We have an option to modify the buffer hint settings. Let's do that. Let's specify an S3 bucket to back up any failed data. We've already set up a bucket for this purpose. Let's leave the rest of the settings as default and create the stream. While the stream is being created, let's go to the VPC Management Console and create a flow log. We currently have two VPCs. Let's create a flow log with data from both of them. Let's specify a name for the flow log. We'll reduce the maximum aggregation interval to 1 minute. We'll send the flow log data to Kinesis Data Firehose in the same account. Next, we'll select the delivery stream we just created. We'll leave the other settings as default and create the flow log. We can verify that the flow log has been created by checking one of the VPCs. Here's the flow log. Let's go back to OpenSearch Serverless to see the collection we created at the beginning of this video. The Endpoint section includes an OpenSearch dashboard's URL. Let's use it to sign in to OpenSearch. We'll sign in as the IAM user we specified when creating the collection. First, we need a dashboard. Let's go to Stack Management and import a saved dashboard file. Here's the dashboard for our flow log metrics. However, the stream does not have permission to write data to the OpenSearch Serverless collection. Let's return to the Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose to fix that. The stream is still getting created. Let's look at the configuration and find the IAM role associated with this stream. We'll copy the IAM role and add it to the access policy for our OpenSearch Serverless collection. Let's go back to the stream. The stream is now active. Let's wait a moment for some data to be generated. We've started to receive incoming data through this delivery stream. Our Lambda function is processing the data, which is then being delivered to the OpenSearch Serverless collection. There are no failed events, so nothing has been logged into the Amazon S3 bucket. Now, let's go back to OpenSearch Dashboards. Let's refresh the view. We can now use this dashboard to monitor the activity in our VPCs. It shows overall traffic, accepted and rejected traffic, bytes transmitted, and some charts with the top sources and destinations. You've just seen how to send VPC flow logs to Amazon OpenSearch Serverless using Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.